Fox is a huge Cowboys fan, so it's a big day for him.
Oh, who cares?
Because up first in week 16 is the guy who is first in the record books for touchdown passes. He's also currently the number one rated passer in the league and just set the mark for best completion percentage ever in a single game. Drew Brees and the Saints are in Tennessee for the Titans.
Oh, shit, they're over there.
Tannehill.
Yeah. Tannehill's stupid. He lost anyways. Then,
later today, my work. Come on,
Eagles.
Yeah, come on, Eagles. Beat them boys. Yeah, beat them boys. Oh, yeah.
Still up for grabs.
42 days into the Super Bowl.
Which is only 42 days away. We'll get you ready for the home stretch on the one and only Built for Tough. Fox NFL Sunday Preview Show brought to you by the Ford F-Series, the official truck of the NFL. Come on in and stay a while, folks. I'm Kurt Menefee. Thank you for joining us. And thanks to Academy Award and Grammy Award winner Jamie Foxx, his new movie Just Mercy is in select theaters in New York and L.A. on Christmas Day and everywhere January 10th. Happy holidays to everyone at home and my good friends Terry, Howie, Michael, and Jimmy. And congratulations to Jimmy Johnson on